We have here big scooters, right? Not small?
No, very as big.
As
we promised, we have to do it so.
And a nice one. Big and nice.
I see these big scooters and I am wondering... I couldn't drive it. I think it's enormous.
Isn't this...
heavy? Isn't it heavy?
Yes, but...
You stop at the red light.
Many times you don't care when you drive it, if it's heavy. Maybe it's good.
Not during the driving, but when you like to stop or when you like to park. I think it's enormous to handle.
That's why we need more than one.
Yeah.
One for the city, one for the night, one for the day, one for trips. We need many, you know?
Do you suggest this kind of scooter for big distances, for example?
Listen, now I will tell you. It's like I come, let's say, to your closet,
mm-hmm.
your furniture, and I see you have 10 pairs of shoes.
Yeah.
And I say, why don't you have one? One is for the night, one is for...
So
this is for us like a closet. We need to have 10. The thing is that this costs, you know?
Yeah, it's not the same with shoes or with clothes.
If this had the price with the shoes, I will have like 10.
I'm sure
now
about it.
I have 5.
Yeah.
But they are not brand new.
That's not
it's
problem.
It's like you have a 5 old pair of shoes.
It's no problem. Since I do my job, it's okay.
Look here, this is like a president.
Yeah.
But you know, president doesn't drive.
He will be at the back.
Look at the charger. Did you see the charger inside? You can charge your mobile.
Ah, that's very interesting. And here, it's for gasoline.
Hmm. I was about to get a scooter, and I changed my mind.
I think the classic suits you more. But I have seen you driving scooter sometimes.
My brothers.
Your brothers, and it's for your size, I think it's okay also.
Kimco.
Interesting on the back.
By the way, guys, right now, we have a microphone. I put the microphone in my mouth, and Madeleine, she's much further because her voice is loud.
I hope you guys, my voice is not irritating for you. But I will tell you a short story. I was discussing it also with Vasilis sometimes. My voice is very loud. I think the important reason is because I grew up when I was a young girl, yes. My grandmother was deaf and she couldn't hear. So as I was growing up, my mother and my father told me speak loud because your grandmother doesn't hear. She was heavy deaf. And I think this is why I have such a loud voice. All the neighbors were listening everything.
I think she's Greek and she's loud.
And if we combine it with Greek Greek roots, then it's an amazing combination. Deaf grandmother, Greek.
when you talk on the telephone, everybody listening to your story.
Yeah. Mm. Not only the one that I speak with him, but also the others that are sitting next.
The whole block.
Yeah. Mm. This is really, guys. This is really. It's reality.
Let me tell you, if you have to say something that you don't want somebody to hear.
I try to speak in low voice. But it's not easy for me. It's not comfortable.
Very wild.
I'm feeling a burden inside of me, and when I stop talking in low voice, and I say, oh, it's okay now. I can speak again.
Like the opposite for me.
Yeah.
If I'm loud.
But there is a difference. When I whisper, it's not annoying for me. When I whisper. But when I speak in low voice.
Why don't you whisper here to test?
I have to go close to the microphone. Give a silver blade.
Maybe it's good if you whisper. I'm talking about the bike now. And about the index. Mm-hmm. No. What do you think?
It's okay. Not so interesting, not ugly. Medium for me.
By the way, for the guys who don't know Madeleine, Madeleine is an artist in decoration and in fashion industry. She has been working for magazines also. So she knows about style a lot.
I know, and now
and there is
I
a,
also.
There is a quote says,
this one.
Style matters, not fashion. Fashion is something everyone can follow, but style, it's art. You can't follow the style, you can follow the fashion. So Madeleine is a stylist.
Yeah, you know.
She doesn't follow the fashion, but she's stylist.
You know.
You follow actually the fashion.
The best solution is to follow fashion, but with your own style.
That's a nice one.
Yeah. This is my advice to everyone.
So, Madeleine, she is looking for the bikes, as she's looking the style mainly.
Yeah,
because she doesn't know the technical things, and she's going to tell her opinion about the bikes. She believes that Honda does good job.
It's a trustworthy company, big name.
So far.
Yeah.
Before you liked the Kymco a lot, the Kymco
Yeah. But this doesn't seem to me like a big scooter, the one that we saw before.
Maybe the editor did a mistake.
No, it's not. It's not so big.
Huge.
So huge, nah, so huge.
How about this? As a style.
It's interesting.
It's interesting, it's beautiful, but it's not the one that
it's
you're going to be stylish.
No. It's common.
Sporty.
Sporty, yeah. Nice color. Comfortable, as I see.
Too many corners.
Yeah.
Sharp.
Yeah.
Like, you know.
I understand.
Can you tell me your opinion by whispering?
By whispering, I have to go close to the microphone.
Try.
My opinion.
not
so whispering. In low voice?
Yes.
In low voice.
Like this.
Like this. So, I want to laugh. I don't like so much the exhaust. Ah, this is you. The front, it's nice. It looks like a fly, like the eyes of a fly. This is, I don't like it so much. Kymco Downtown.
Okay, tell me now, how did you feel now? It was,
was very difficult. I feel like I'm doing a chore.
What
it's
means, so?
George Agaria.
Ah, okay.
It's like I have to do something by force.
You have to put effort.
Effort. Yeah. I really put effort to speak like that. Starting. And
This is look very, at this front.
This is very.
Don't tell me now. This is beautiful.
Its front is very beautiful.
The best front
I've seen so far.
In the big scooters.
Mm-hmm. But the side look, it's not something.
And the back. And the back is beautiful.
And the back, yeah. The lights.
The person who designed the lights, he did a good job.
Only the person with the lights, I think.
This hand was from the team. I read Travel Moto. Must be from the team.
Yeah.
Look at the lights.
It's very beautiful.
Okay, I will buy
it's
this.
It's like a bag with an open mouth.
I will buy this immediately, only for this purpose, the
for
lights.
This purpose,
And put it in my collection.
Honda Integra.
And by the way, I hope those lights are doing good function.
As I see them, I would expect them to have
bright,
white light. Do you know? The white one.
You can change.
Neon lights.
You can change. Put whatever you like.
Yes,
many people are watching my videos, and they have companies, and they tell me, would you like me to send you this so you can review it and stuff like this. And one guy told me about the lights.
This is okay. Not so interesting as the one that we saw before.
Do you think one day you will be ready to have a big scooter, or you will stay forever with a small?
I would prefer a small one. If sometime in future
you're not going to push to upgrade to a big one.
I will tell you now, if sometime in future I would like to change, I would buy an Adventure.
Oh, wow.
I was very impressed of some models. Do you have any Adventure category
this
talk about?
This is going to be the next video.
So I will tell you which one I like more.
This is too much plastic.
What do you mean?
The scooters.
The scooters.
Look at how many corners. I don't like so many corners.
Yeah.
Look, everywhere corners.
It is extremely.
Looks like it appears from a different planet.
Mm-hmm. Also in the front, in the glass.
Everywhere corners.
Mm-hmm.
I would love it to be more shapey in round.
More soft.
Do you agree with me?
Yeah, yeah. But I see most of them have the same philosophy with corners. These big ones. More corners, the other less corners.
Now they watch Travel Moto, and they will the next model. Maybe they will think about it. They will think they are right.
Let's not do so many corners.
Let's change the model. Can you imagine if one day we can affect the industry of the bikes?
Yeah.
I will.
Yeah. You will do it.
You will see.
Okay. I will be watching.
You watch. But before of watching this, I want you to watch something else.
What do you have decided to show me?
I will show you a video from Japan, from my trip in Japan.
Choose something that is suitable after seeing big scooters.
This video is suitable everywhere. You know, it's very interesting. Uh-huh.